Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124. Welcome back to More Let's Play Mario Kart 8. Love the ice that's frozen over on the road. And that they gave some altitude to this course it didn't have originally. Penguins that weren't on it before. I'll be doing this twice as I do need to freaking have this up for the freaking final lap music. I love how it kind of has some French sound to it in the music. This is 10 billion times better than Boring Ice Outpost. Oh, there's another little cut. Not as worth it as the other one, though. Yeah, I love how gorgeous this course looks. Much like Calamari Desert, it doesn't look like a course that should be a tutor course. It actually looks like a course that was meant to be in this game. With the textures and stuff. I'm out of town, don't betray me with frickin' Mushroom Gorge's soundtrack.
Oh,
No surprise that we're back to looking like a tour track again. They literally just used the original soundtrack. Are we serious? Come on, Nintendo. You've got to be kidding me. Or the original with a little bit of instrumentation added, like the frickin' Mario Circuit and SNES. Is it disappointing to freaking see them do such incredible soundtracks like Calamari Desert and Snowland remakes, and they just straight up reuse the original soundtracks for this and Mario Circuit? One thing I thought of off screen is a better decision than to just reuse the Wii version of that soundtrack is what they could have done for SNES Mario Circuit is just reuse the music they had in Super Mario 3D World. That would have been better for it. I do love how gorgeous the inside of this cave looks. It's so Mario Circuit, I'm not surprised, and it's alright that they did a new remix with it for me, but this one, they should have did a new remix for. They did a freaking Coconut Ball soundtrack a bit more justice than this one. This one, they just straight up used the original. It's very disappointing they freaking pulled what they did with so many past Mario Kart games. This course, with how gorgeous it looks, 110% deserved a frickin' remix, not the original soundtrack. Again, it's so disappointing that they just reused the same soundtrack. I mean, Waluigi Pinball, I was hoping they did a different remix, but I wasn't surprised and expected they would reuse the music for Wario Stadium, but this is a major disappointment that it's straight up the original soundtrack, no difference at all. Other than maybe a slight bit of added instrumentation. Even though I like Coconut Ball, but I like this a bit better than this game's version of Coconut Ball. However, the soundtrack not being remixed makes this, even though it was a nice, gorgeous looking remake, it makes this more of a disappointment just by just a bit than freaking Coconut Ball. And that concerns me. I want Code Factory back from Mario Kart Wii, but they're probably just going to reuse the same soundtrack. Update the N64 and Game Boy Advance soundtracks because they need updates, but leave the SNES one alone instead of at least using the 3D World version of that soundtrack, and they don't do anything with this one at all. Nintendo's inconsistencies with the music are kind of concerning. Because again, with how gorgeous this remake looks, it deserved a better freaking soundtrack than the original. The original's good, but it deserved an updated version of the soundtrack. Not the same soundtrack that we've been hearing in this course since 2008. This is such a freaking visually pleasing course. It is so freaking awesome. I want to see the world is cool. I don't know. Also, you gotta love how steep it is, kind of like Rock Rock Mountain from Mario Kart 7. Oh, you can frickin'. I didn't realize it was anti-gravity. You can trick off the frickin' poles or railing or whatever. Disappointing with how difficult the frickin' snap ghosts are. I had to frickin' let it go and not. I wanted to, but again, forget that noise. Cool, awesome, gorgeous track, and on top of that, it's got an awesome soundtrack. Well, I'll still show up for the sake of it, even though I already beat the ghosts. Same for SNES Mario Circuit. Again, like I said previously, major lights, camera, pants, jellyfish field soundtrack vibes from this. Woo! off road. Monster wheels are unnecessary. Got being able to go on the outsides of the frickin' bumpers. This is the only time officially where Wall Wii Pinball is available on a console game and not exclusively a handheld. For all three previous versions, the original 3DS, Spot 7, and Tour. Seven seconds, approximately. And not because of the course itself, or regards to the looks, but again, the biggest disappointment is definitely Mushroom... whatever it is, quick replay. It is the fact that Mushroom Wars does not have a remix. Only 3 seconds, anyway. No, not race. View. Yeah, I thought I messed up and accidentally slipped gift over Snowland, oh well.
Thank you.
Anyway, guys, that's it for this video. If you guys want to enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys next time for more of the Flashman Marker Eagle Flux. The next video on the playlist eventually will be more time trials for the next wave of DLC. The next video you guys will be seeing after this will be 50cc for the two new cups. Bye, everybody.